Sheffield Softworks Keyper is one of my favorite FxFactory plugins. Keyper uses machine learning to isolate people and remove the background from shots, with no green screen required. It works well on video clips, but in this video, let's take a look at how to add some 3D motion to still images. I'm in Premiere Pro, but Keyper works in After Effects, Final Cut Pro, and Motion as well. I've got a still image on my timeline. I'll drop Keyper on it. Immediately, you'll see it isolate the subject and remove the background. In the parameters, I can set the quality to high and do any further mask adjustments if I need to. I'll duplicate the clip and invert the Keyper effect so we can see the background. I'll scale up the subject a bit so we cover the hole in the background. Now we can animate the subject and background separately. You can simply scale the subject up slowly. A popular look in documentaries for still photos is a 3D parallax look. Parallax is the apparent shift in the position of an object when viewed from different angles. For example, when a camera moves and the subject moves at a different speed than the background. This look has always been created by photoshopping an image and isolating the subject from the background, which takes a long time. Keyper makes this easy. Simply animate the subject and the background at different speeds. You can get the same effect with a 3D camera in After Effects. Here in After Effects, I've got the layers set up like I did in Premiere with Keyper applied. I'll check the 3D box on the layers and add a camera to the comp. I'll push the subject forward in Z space while keeping the hole in the background covered. I'll go to the perspective camera view so you can see the separation. Now, if I use the camera controls, I can pan the camera around and you can see the parallax effect happening in real time. Just animate the camera how you'd like it. Super easy. Sheffield Softworks Keyper is an amazing plugin with lots of use cases. Creating 3D still image effects used to take tons of time, but it happens in seconds with Keyper. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.